There's nothing more cool than being hugged by someone you like. But if someone tries to touch you in a place or in a way that makes you feel uncomfortable, that's no good. It's your body. No one has the right to touch you if you don't want them to. So what do? First, you say no. Then you get out of there.
But please don't talk me that pile of shit, Dolly. She only cares about herself and no one else.
Nothing.
Why did you have to get her? If you bitches are as bad as this, then there is no hope or kindness in this family.